Senator Durbin, you know, last night I was in Tampa, and now I'm here. Last night, were you in Tampa? That's great. The vibe was so completely different. Can you explain why that is, aside from the obvious?
Well, this is self-serving.
Yes.
But we really draw strength when we gather together as a party. We have so many things that unite us. We didn't just go through a bruising primary where they had to suspend the debates on the Republican side because it was too divisive. They were losing ground. And so there's a much stronger feeling of unity. And the speakers last night were the best. They did such a good job.
I want to ask about an issue that I haven't heard discussed. I don't see it on the agenda here. It's affecting your home state of Illinois. It affects the entire country, but particularly Chicago, which is guns. What are the Democrats going to do about guns in this election, if anything?
Let's deal with this in honest terms. Whatever my personal feelings, and I've made those pretty clear, whatever the circumstances, the political reality is there is not going to be any meaningful change in gun law at the federal level in the near future. I think that's unfortunate. I think there are things we can do which will preserve Second Amendment rights, give people the right to hunt and go target shooting, even have a gun in self-defense, but not let it go to extremes. I think those extremes are unfortunately creating some violent, dangerous situations in our country.